What is it they've sent us?
Hope.
Jedi Knights are all but destroyed. Yet your task is not complete, Inquisitor. The Emperor has foreseen a new threat rising against him. The children of the Force. They must not become Jedi.
I've been called a traitor for speaking out against a corrupt galactic senate. A senate manipulated by the sinister tactics of the Emperor.
For too long, I've watched the heavy hand of the Empire strangle our natives, stifling our freedoms in the name of ensuring our safety. No longer, despite Imperial threats, despite the Emperor himself, I have no fear as I take new action. For I I hereby resign from the Senate to fight for you, not from the distant halls of politics, but from the front lines.
We will not rest until we bring an end to the Empire, until we restore our Republic. Are you with me?
It will be their undoing.